Those flippers. You think they were fireflies?
No. No, I don't think so.
Why would they have infected so close to the lab?
Well, Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
Yeah, I could see that. No guards. No nothing.
Yeah, I'd expect to see someone by now. Let's get inside. Scoot you on back.
Have you ever been to one of these?
What, a university?
Yeah.
No, not as a student, at least.
Why not?
I had Sarah when I was pretty young.
Were you married?
For a while.
What happened?
Okay.
Too much?
Too much.
Are we ever gonna find living fireflies?
We better. Scoot back. Gooch. Come on. Get on. Scoot you on back. Let's go.
Hey, what about over there?
Yeah, that looks like a way in. It's rusted shut. I'll have to find another way.
Maybe we can get over it.
All right, not what I had in mind, but it'll do. All right, we're inside. Come on, kiddo, give me your hand. There you go.
Thanks. Let's look around.
Let's see what we got. Time to go to work. That looks good.
Yoo-hoo! Fireflies! Cure for mankind over here. Anyone?
Let's keep it down until we figure out.
Nothing useful.
Ain't nothing here but a bunch of medical mumbo-jumbo.
I don't get it.
Looks like they all just packed up and left in a hurry.
Maybe not all of them.
Stay close.
There are no bodies. That's good, right?
We found out where they went.
Lost two more guards to infected attacks. They're about to go have another goddamn meeting about the safety of this lab. All of our equipment is here. All of our data is here. All the personnel have gotten used to living here. I'm gonna run another test. Otherwise, this incompetence will drive me insane.
Clickers, right?
No, clickers don't hide.
Jesus.
At least it ain't clickers.
Yeah. No fireflies either. Well, maybe in all that research, they turned into fucking monkeys.
Just keep searching, we'll find something. Sure glad we didn't mess with them monkeys.
He didn't say where they went.
I know. Let's just keep looking.
Yeah, no shit.
I'm dead. Or I will be soon. Got me some time to reflect. Been years that felt like we were... fucking thing was a giant waste of time. I'm not gonna do this anymore.
Come on.
Looking for the others. They've all returned to St. Mary's Hospital in Salt Lake City. You'll find them there. Still trying to save the world.
Do you know where that is?
I know the city.
Is it far?
It ain't close. I mean, on horseback.
What? The fireflies?
Get down! Oh!
Who the fuck are these guys?
It don't matter. We know where to go. Let's get the hell out of here.
Flank this asshole.
Ellie. Those were my friends you killed, asshole. Come on out. You little bitch!
We gotta get you out of here.
I'm okay.
You're not okay, Joel! Now come on! Move it! There's no one here. Hurry! You're doing good. Just keep at it.
I'm coming.
Through these double doors. Here, lean on me.
No.
Well, can you walk?
Yes.
Then fucking walk! Come on. There's the exit. Just a little bit more, come on. Hey.
Behind you.
What?
Ellie! No.
The kid's
got
a gun!
Back.
Watch out!
Hey!
Oh shit! Oh shit!
You little shit!
Joel! Here! Stand up! Put your arm around me! Alright, let's go! Swear to God, I get you out of this. You're so singing for me.
You wish.
Wait here. I'll get the door.
Take your time.
Come on. There you go.
Fuck.
Oh, shit!
Come on.
Just get the horse.
All right. Can you get on? I think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Oh, get up, get up, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up. Joel? Won't last very long. You'll just startle it. Where'd you go? Steady. Got you. Crap, he's fast. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all. There. Come out.
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. From a larger group. Women, children. We're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children, all very hungry, too.
Well, maybe we could, trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There. You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. You had another gun?
Sorry. Hey, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
You know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Kidding! You're a better shot with that thing than I am. Give me a hand with this.
Oh, come on!
Through the windows. Use this. Keep it up, kid. Screw it. We're getting out of this room. Come on. I'll block their path. Cover the stairs. Follow me through here.
Okay. You know where you're going?
Never set foot in this place.
Oh, great. Lucky break.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there! Come on. Door's this way. That was so close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder could work.
Here, come here, boost me up.
Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Here. You be quick, and you keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
Thank you.
okay.
Come on. All right, look out. Come on. Through here. Come on, kid. Find a way out of here.
Yeah, no shit.
You ought to watch your language.
Okay, old man.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
Oh, Lord. I've been looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. Grab the gear. I'm gonna look for an exit. Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end. How on earth did they use this building?
So what do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
You die.
Right.
Get ready. Doing fine, kid.
It doesn't feel like it.
Just stay focused. We'll make it. Here come more.
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. It's too bad.
Oh,
doesn't sound good.
It's a bloater!
A what?
One of those big fucking guys!
Did it.
Like we killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
I'll check the bridge. Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
go. Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
No, thanks. Get out of here. Joel? I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you. Easy. Go. Come on.
Are we even sure she's here?
Man, more horse tracks down the fucking street. She's here.
Hey, I got her! Get your ass over here!
What are you waiting for? Shoot her!
But David said...
Fuck David!
No!
Shoot her now! There!
Grab her!
What the hell do they want? Giddy up!
Gotcha!
James told me it's the girl from the university. How many of our guys were killed there?
Oh, shit. I didn't know that was her. Screw David now. I ain't taking a chance with this.
I just want to finish up and go home. I'm freezing my ass off.
Where do I go? Where'd they go? Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. Here we go. Okay, so fall in the water. So fall in. Oh, shit. Awesome. Okay. This damn thing is blocking me. Here we go. Jeez. That's the way back. Hang in there, Joel. Ugh.
cover the grounds. Make sure she's not hiding somewhere over here.
Get trapped in here.
I don't see it. You get off. Spread out.
Where's the way out?
She's on this side of the lodge!
There she is!
Cover me! I'm moving up!
Get your back!
Relax. Keeping you alive here.